cross-friction massage. Start by using 2 to 3 fingertips to apply pressure in parallel and perpendicular strokes across the scar, as well as on either side of the healed incision. Start with light pressure and then apply deeper pressure as you are able to tolerate it. Pressure can be varied by changing the angle of your fingers from a flat angle for more superficial pressure to fingers closer to a 90-degree angle to apply more substantial pressure.